Oh man.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back.
Toronto plays games.
Oh.
Doing today? I'm gonna play Watch Dogs again. Here we go. Stuttering a little bit. There we go. That's
When
okay.
I saw the fun, the kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy that you're talking about on TV.
Let me guess. You're the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come to you. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided.
Well, that's awkward. Damn, son. Damn.
You fucking bitch, Mom.
Shit. No time for nice cars. Shit.
I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well,
you're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
Awkward.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Get fucking wrecked, bitch. I can buy clothes.
I take my business very seriously. Don't waste my time.
I've never seen any of these outfits before. I don't have enough money for any of them though. That's a nice coat. Sorry, this must be boring to watch, but I don't care. Love it. Looking hella nice. Me trying to do no fucking side mission. Dude, Damn, yo. I didn't buy it though.
CDOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, the peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Thanks anyway.
Not you, bitch. Well, we need to get enough money to get the thing. That one.
Have a nice day.
Nice. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching this playthrough. I'll see you guys in the next one. This is Arno, signing out.